very,
really strong.
Very strong.
You
know, especially when he puts all the details.
The details, like the red and the bottom.
Yeah. I really love this one. It's very, you know, the details he put.
How do you say it?
In English.
Emphasize.
I emphasize the color.
What about the red? Those are, is it?
Some details to make it more interesting.
Contrast.
Very good.
It's amazing in real life.
You know, the flow of the color,
like a waterfall.
It's natural. It doesn't have a very nice, very good painting. Congratulations.
It's just on the wall. I look at it all the time.